electronics. All about electronics.
Hey, hi friends, welcome back to the our channel Just Do Electronics. In this video I will just show you this Bluetooth versus robot car and this smart trolley. I mean, this robot car is the base on the smart trolley. Okay, let's go and see this component, which component I use in this project. First, I use this white cardboard. Second, I use this Arduino Nano microcontroller board. Third, I use this L298 motor driver module. Fourth, I use this Bluetooth module. Fifth, I use this Ford BO motor. Sixth, I use this Zero PCB. Seventh, I use this 11.1 volt lithium iron battery. Eighth, I use this BO motor wheels. Okay, let's go and see this making of this hardware project. See, in this downward side is the Bluetooth versus robot car. I put this Bluetooth module, L298 motor driver, and this Arduino Nano microcontroller. And in the downward side is the Ford BO motor I used. And this is the 11.1 volt lithium iron battery I put it. I just connected these wheels. Okay, all these wheels is connected. I just given this power supply. And I just open this my mobile app and I just connected to this Bluetooth module. And I just see in this controlling this Bluetooth app very easily. This robot car do this very easily with the help of the app. Is the forward backward? Okay, in the second part I use this second MDF and this white MDF board. And I use this spacer to this put this upper end side, and I put all this hardware material, I mean the smart trolley hardware material, in the upper end side. And this is a smart trolley box and the smart trolley circuit. I just put this RC522 RFID. Okay, this is in the back side, I mean this robot, and this is the front side of this robot. This is a smart trolley. I use this 16:2 LC display, the all this material, and I use the RC552 RFID module, two LEDs, and one potentiometer to vary this brightness of this LCD, and one push button to remove this item. Suppose you add this item, and if you want to this remove any item, you just press this and your item will be removed. And I use this SG90 servo motor to open this box and close this box. Okay, I just given this power supply, I mean this Bluetooth model power supply. See, the Bluetooth is the blinking. Okay, and this upper side I just use this power bank. I mean this, I just given this USB through power bank power supply, I mean this 5 volt power supply. When I given this power supply, see the LCD is the slice and the blink and the display. And the box will be closed automatically. I have four card and the different item card. I mean this tea, sugar, and this is the Bluetooth mobile app. Whole of this hardware of this project. Okay, let's go and see this working of this project. First, I controlling the robot with the help of the Bluetooth app. See the forward and the backward. When I press this backward, the robot is going backward. Right, left. Robot is the properly is the working. Okay, let's go and see this smart trolley working. When I scan this card, the box will be open, and in the when I put this on this material, then box will be closed automatically. I scan my second eye, and if you want to this moving this robot, just you press this forward and the backward button, then your robot will be moving. I hope you like this project, and if you like this project, please hit the like button, share with your all the friends. If you're new on my YouTube channel, please subscribe my YouTube channel. Press the bell icon to get notification first. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.